Yes, we can. Tonight's about a woman who cast her ballot in Atlanta. She is a lot like the millions of others who stood in line to make their voice heard in this election, except for one thing. Ann Nixon Cooper is 106 years old. Yes, we can. She was born just a generation past slavery, a time when there were no cars on the road or planes in the sky, when someone like her couldn't vote for two reasons, because she was a woman and because of the color of her skin. And tonight, I think about all that she's seen throughout her century in America. The heartache and the hope, the struggle and the progress. The times we were told that we can't. The people who pressed on with that American creed. Yes, we can.
Balmoral Sea. Oh, Down by the river, I was drawn by your grace into depths of oblivion into the lover's place. I was stuck in a puddle full of tears and unwashed. Our doings now know that we've paid unlike. How do you know? Hey, when we walked out alone, I feel like we can throw away the forces of a past. And I know, too, it's been the hardest days for you. Let's throw them out the window, that's what those lovers do.
Gold tag, I go terrible, find a crystal. The robots are gonna hurt, find a crystal. They gonna help, find a crystal. The robots are gonna terrible, find a crystal. Hope for a real crystal. The bars of it, oh no. The bars of it, oh no. Where did you get so low? Hope for a real crystal. The bars of it, oh no. Bars of it, oh no. Where did you get so low? The hope for a real crystal. The bars of it, oh no. Actually, oh no, where did you get so low? Oh, where did you get so low?
Crystal robots are going to help us on a crystal. They're going to help us on a crystal. They're going to help us on a crystal. Robots are going to help us.